y'all bitches do all that net talk. But what the fuck is up, bitch? Hey. If you don't like me, bitch, fight me, bitch. But I know that sound like you, bitch. If you don't like me, bitch, fight me, bitch. Don't jump on the net and write me, bitch. If you don't like me, bitch, fight me, bitch. I feel like they try me, bitch. If you don't like me, bitch, fight me, bitch. If you don't like me, bitch, fight me, bitch.
Hey, you guys. Good evening. It is currently 12:22, and I'm taking a walk to the gas station. I have about $5, so I want to get some from the gas station to eat. And I did lock the door when I left the house because of the fact that my babe's little brother is there, and so I didn't want anything happening to him. So I locked the door before I left. Ain't nobody there, so. I'm gonna hit this walk and I'll see you guys when I get to the gas station. Bye, guys. Hey, you guys, so it is 12:37 and I made it to the gas station. So I'm about to go in here. I need to relax for a second because it's really hot out here. Has a little bit of wind, but it's still hot. It's the hottest of coconut. Oh, these flowers are pretty. Thank you. Hot as hell out there.
How are you?
I'm good.
What do you mean you
had that one? Gas station. Hot as hell out there, guys. Oh, shit. So yeah, I'm at the gas station. Yeah. Cool down for a second, and then I'll get my snacks. Whatever snack I get. Because I don't have much money, but I got some. Anyways, guys, I will talk to you guys later. I'll show you what I got when I'm done. Hey, guys. Hey, you guys. So, I just got a Diet Coke. And some lunches. And I'm about to head back home from the gas station. And I will see you guys when I get home. I know I don't got no makeup on, but don't come for me, please. But, I'm about to head home. It's really hot outside, so, and it is currently 12:51, so, I'm gonna head back home and do what I gotta do. Bye, guys. Hey, you guys, I'm back at home, as you could tell, and, it's hot as hell outside, but I'm about to drink my Diet Coke. Holy crap. Long walk, and it's hot as hell out there. But the good thing about it is, like, it's hot outside, but there's, like, wind. So it cools you down every once in a while, you know? But it is currently 1:15. I need to put some deodorant on. Hold up, guys. Maybe it'd be in here, but apparently not. I need to find my deodorant. Woo! It's hot as hell out there. Okay, so it's not there. guess I could spray my armpits with some perfume. If I can't find my deodorant, I guess I'll just splatter myself with this. Oh shit. Now I'm just gonna eat my stuff that I got from the gas station and relax for the rest of the day. Anyways guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye guys. Hey you guys, what's up? I just put my hair up because it's really hot and I have the fan here, right here. I just turned it off because I didn't want it in the video. If you guys have not heard, Molly Brazzi, she is a rap artist basically, and she does some good ass music. And in the beginning of this video, when I put my pictures up, that's the beginning of my video, I will put one of her songs in so you guys can hear it. It is lit as fuck. She has a lot of music, and the music is really lit. So go listen to her music. What's this though? My hair's acting so dumb. I just cleaned Babes and I's room, and I did the bed, as you guys can see. Actually. So I made the bed. You should make the bed every day, but you know, sometimes I get lazy and I don't make the bed. So currently I am charging my portable device, charger device, that way I can have it for tomorrow, because I have to go to my clinic and get some of my pills refilled. I don't have an appointment, I just have to get them refilled, and they have a pharmacy downstairs. And then the clinic is upstairs, and the dentist is downstairs too with the pharmacy. But it is currently 2:21, and I want you guys to listen to this one song by her, and it's one of my favorites. Not this one. Well, we could listen to this one, I guess. And hopefully, I don't get copyright. Pull up on your block, just don't let it blow. We don't fuck with snitches, we don't fuck with hoes. You fake ass rappers about to get exposed. I just hit your mama at the corner store. Pull up on your block, just don't let it blow. We don't fuck with snitches, we don't fuck with hoes. You fake ass rappers about to get exposed. I just hit your mama at the corner store. Look, bitch, you a dirty ass hoe. Always got your hand out. I'm even doll, I stand down. That's why I brought my man down. Cause I got them hands down. Cause we in a Benz now. Change for the fame, fucking them, I'm in the game, I make it right. Use the lane, my pillars stain. Oh my god, you need a pass to hang for I set your chain. Break the rest and catch a plane. Cuban savage, I'm insane. I don't do no talking, bitch, cause there ain't nothing to talk about. Pull up to the murder scene, this is one to talk it out. I'ma pull that chop out, bullets make him walk it out. Now this bitch forgot about, they can't say shit you not about. Pull up on your block, just don't let it blow. We don't talk to snitches, we don't fuck on hoes. Fake ass rappers back to get exposed. I just sit your mama in the corner store. Fuck the opposite for 12. Man, I ain't stopping shit. The whole dick biting if I had one, you be talking. Hey, that was lit, wasn't it? That is Molly Brazzi right there. And she has some remixes with different people. I really think she should do a remix with, like, Chris Brown. Who else? Tyga. She just should do remixes with them because she's so good at her rapping. And she's really pretty, you guys. Like, really freaking pretty. Anyways, guys, I will talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.
Hey, you guys. It's currently 3:30, and I'm going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, even though I didn't do much. I went to the gas station, got some snacks, and that's about it. But anyways, guys, I love you guys. Like and subscribe, and I will see you guys. I'm not too sure if I'm going to record tomorrow, and I don't record on Saturdays and Sundays. So I'm not too sure. I may record tomorrow. Not too sure. Don't quote me on that. But if I don't record, I'll see you guys. If I don't record tomorrow, I'll see you guys on Monday. Love you guys.